To palpate the jugular or sternal notch,
from the clavicle, move medially until you feel a depression between the two clavicles. That is the jugular or sternal notch.
To palpate the angle of Loewy,
from the jugular notch, move inferiorly and you will feel a dent. That is the angle of Loewy or the sternal angle.
To palpate the cycling process,
from the jugular notch, move inferiorly until you palpate the angle of Loewy, and then move inferiorly again, and then you will feel a depression. That is the cycloid process.
To palpate the sternal end of the clavicle,
from the clavicle, move medially until you feel a bony prominence, and that is the sternal end of the clavicle.
To palpate the acromial end of the clavicle,
from the clavicle, move laterally and you will feel a bony prominence at the end of the clavicle, which is its acromial end.